me, Doc. I knew you would.
I need to shut down the prison shield to get off this rock. Got any ideas?
Well, let's see. You gonna need to somehow overheat or destroy the cooling coils on the tower's 3 relay arms. That'll cause a core meltdown, and that'll shut it down, I think.
What about you?
Oh, don't worry about me, stranger. Tis the best day I've had in decades. I owe it all to you. Be a fine day to cash it all in. See you on the other side, eh, stranger?
Thank you. traffic in this system was stopped by the Republic some time ago. Smugglers were offered reduced prison terms for information.
Grofhog, lie to me! Are any of these smugglers still alive?
Bendix Fust, currently an inmate on UVO 4. Checking status. Bendix Fust is also wanted alive by Malastare crime lord Sebolto. Reward is 50,000. Incoming transmission. There are reports of a riot on UVO 4. All contact with the prison has ceased.
Well, now, it looks like Jango Fett is still in the game.
Is the prisoner secure in the hold?
Bound and tranquilized. You're Jango Fett, aren't you? I've heard of you, you know. I'm Zam Wazell.
You must be new to the business.
Why, because you haven't heard of me?
No, because you're reckless. You could learn a thing or two about being subtle.
You call that subtle? You just brought down a Republic prison.
My plan didn't include you, or the chaos you started back there. You cost me my ship.
My plan didn't include you trying to hijack my prisoner. Anyway, you should thank me. This babe is a big improvement over that relic. I've never seen a ship like this. What is she, anyway?
She's a fire spray pursuit special, one of six prototypes manufactured for the prison. She's the last of her kind now.
Won't the correctional authority hunt her down?
I've deactivated her transponder. They'll assume she was destroyed with the rest. We're in the clear. We're ready for the jump to light speed. Let's see what she can do.
So what now? We deliver Fust, split the bounty 50-50?
No. You're going to deliver Fust. I've got other plans.
You're working another job, aren't you? Listen, if you want my help, you better include me.
You're lucky I don't kill you. I'm allowing you to tag along because you might be useful. Do as you're told, and there may be something in it for you.
I suppose you have a plan?
Send Sebolto a transmission, they'll let you land, and then they'll search the ship. So you'll drop me off in the jungles, outside the compound. I'll work my way to the canyon across from you. Try to get invited to stay. Sneak out and find a way for me to cross. They'll take your weapon, so I'll cover you from the cliff.
How can you be sure Sebolto will want me to hang around after I deliver Fust?
You'll be charming.